Irregularity of cycles is a very common phenomenon during the first 2 years after attaining your periods unless she is having any blood conditions. If it is ruled out, there's nothing to worry about it. Coming to after 2 years, if there is any irregularity, definitely there are many underlying conditions like PCOD, thyroid issues, anemia, prolactin. In sexually active women, pregnancy has to be ruled out prior to investigating for further causes. Lifestyle modification definitely plays a major role or is complementary along with medications in regularizing the cycles, as stress today plays a very major role in irregularity of cycles. With regard to the medications, definitely it is helpful in regularizing the cycles, but I would always suggest to take these medications under the guidance of a gynecologist.